welcome to this week's ASFN Newsflash. Remember that you can send your catches to grindelite@asfn.co.za. That is grindelite@asfn.co.za. We kickstart this week with Nikhyle Reddy, who caught a 299 cm grey shark. He was using his drone and his Daiwa Saltiga LD60. This beautiful grey shark took Nikhyle 2 hours and 45 minutes to land and was safely released. Then at Jess Toolsey from Richards Bay, who caught a beautiful garrick using his Daiwa SL50H, his Poseidon rod and 0.45 Kingfisher giant abrasion. From the deep sea side, Brad Vinokobi caught a 24 kg yellowfin tuna. Then Johan Venter, also fast becoming a regular on the show, caught a beautiful ragatoof shark and a spotty at Canoobie Point. This female raggy was a recaptured tagged raggy and grew in the 6 years since the last capture almost 40 kilograms. When tagged 6 years ago, this fish weighed 42 kilograms and now when recaptured by Johan was on a staggering 80 kilograms. Johan's smoothhound weighed in at 8.5 kilograms. Then Unity Rush Jr. caught a 108 kilogram ragatoof shark measuring in at 177 centimeters. Then his father, Unetsu Ruiz Sr., also caught a beautiful hammerhead shark at Canoobie Point, and both of these fish were safely tagged and released. On the ambassador side, Michael Rogers caught a beautiful garrick, which he tagged and released. This garrick was caught using his BG3000, his Daiwa BG Power Spin 10'6" and 8-pound J-braid. Later on the week, Michael Rogers also caught 4 decent sized shad using his BG4000, his BG Power Spin 11'6" and 15-pound J-braid. Michael was using a Daiwa D Minnow saltwater lure. Dale Mack went freshwater fishing and caught himself a beautiful nice sized bass. Then from the paddle ski side, Marcus Portgieter caught 3 beautiful garrick, which he all released. He was using his Kingfisher Kuta ski rod and 80-pound J-braid. Then still at Mazeppa Bay, Tyron and Jeremy Bain are putting some nice fish on the scoreboard. This includes a grey shark, male of 247 centimeters, a female grey of 291 centimeters, weighing in at 375 kilograms. A grey female, 241 centimeters, there was a recapture. To catch these spectacular fish, Tyron and Jeremy Bain were using the Daiwa Saltiga Dark Fight LD60. The Daiwa Salt is 8 to 12 pound rod and 65 pound J-braid. And then also, once again, a reminder that Mazeppa Bay Hotel is running a competition from the beginning of September till the end of November, where you can win special prizes if you are staying at the hotel and fishing the area. So this includes daily and monthly prizes for all staying at Mazeppa Bay Hotel. So make sure to make your way down there and partake in the Mazeppa Bay Hotel competition. So that brings us to the end of this week's show, and thank you for sending your catches to grindelite@asfn.co.za. Make sure to keep them coming to grindelite@asfn.co.za. Also, make sure to subscribe to our channels, both the Kingfisher and the ASFN channel, and make sure to stay tuned for some more vibrating catches.